The following contest is a six-man tag team match on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 807 pounds.
Strength in numbers, it's as simple as that, and a lot of strength on display here.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 747 pounds.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
And here's a match where teamwork is extremely important. It's going to take a lot of communication for a team to navigate themselves to victory.
Yeah, all it could take is one miscue to really put your team behind the eight ball. The best advice you can get is to listen to your corner at all times.
Ah, rubber light suplex.
Agility.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, costly error there. Oh!
Right to the back.
Ooh, he's got the shoulders down. It's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Too early in the match to end it.
Comes down across the head with the axe handle. Here he comes off the tag.
There's the heel kick. Ooh.
In off the tag. In a six-man tag match like this, what's the best strategy for each side to take?
You have to avoid bad matchups. You've got to pick your targets carefully and not let yourself get tangled up with a guy who's got your number.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
He's tagging out. Shoulders down. In an early kick out.
Way too soon for him to be thinking about a pin.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Take off. Misses. Big impact.
Oh, stomping away.
He goes for the quick pin. Raises the shoulder.
Solid one count, but not there yet.
And set him up for a knee to the face.
That's going to hurt. He saw it coming.
Oh, knee right to the face.
Drop kick with precision.
This match grinded him down a little.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Just bludgeoning their opponent.
Gets the tag.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
So much damage inflicted. Saw that one coming.
Oh, the loaded.
Springboard. Oh, my.
Tag made. Tag made. Shining Wizard finds the mark. And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
In trouble, in the grasp. Can you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he tapped out right here, right now?
It might be this. And there's the save. Sent crashing to the floor.
Matt,
he's going for the pin. This could be it.
Oh.
And he fights it off.
Obviously still has some fight left.
Delivered suplex.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Efficient offense leaving no breathing room.
You have to give credit to the steady fight he's giving. He turns it around.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
All the way over.
Tag is registered.
Knee right to the gut. Kidneys.
Golly.
On the shoulders and a slam. That's gotta be it. Two breaks the count.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Sharp knee. Ah, striking with an A. Tagged into the action.
Oof, ruthless striking.
Boom, right in the button.
Ooh, what an axe handle.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Kneeing his way out.
And he's free.
Nice takedown.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's gonna have to shift it into another gear.
And tag, he's in now.
Finally.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Boom, just turn that around.
Ooh.
Oh, clothesline.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
His partner's got to be thankful for that. What a save.
For the pin and the win.
Yes.
Shoulders down.
And he makes the save for his team.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, right across the throat.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Launching.
Oh, and he doesn't connect.
Treading all over their opponent.
A counter answered by another counter.
Super kick!
He can end it here!
He's got him.
And they're still in this.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh, right to the throat.
One,
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Oh, he retaliates.
There's some power behind.
Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
What an amazing six-man tag match.
Here are your winners.
These three have to be happy with their performance here tonight.
We call a lot of matches, but this one's going to stick in my mind for weeks to come.
I agree with you on that, Corey. This one was unforgettable.